Walmart store. You've likely seen those signs about the retailer serving its community. Well, 4029's John Paul is digging deeper to learn more about Walmart and their foundation that feeds thousands of children every single day, all on their dime.
A hearty breakfast helps these students at Smith Elementary put their best foot forward. Like a well-oiled machine, students grab a bag with fruit, milk, and juice, get a hot entree, then go to class. For waffles, a banana, juice, and milk with their classmates and teacher.
We have two student birthdays today.
The Walmart Foundation picks up the tab for every student. The Breakfast in the Classroom program started in December. The program expanded to 5 more schools in March.
One of the teachers said, "I think Breakfast in the Classroom is one of the greatest things that's happened to my classroom."
Everyone here is thankful. And we learned there's a few reasons why. A drop in tardies and fewer visits to the nurse.
Prior to Breakfast in the Classroom, it would not be unlikely for her to see 27 to 30 students for tummy aches in a 2 or 3 week period.
What this program has done is made sure that our kids have good nutrition in the morning that carries them all the way to the lunchtime, and that way we know that their brains are going to be fresh throughout the day.
I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
And Springdale school leaders would like to expand that program to all 17